Those closest still seem so far away, but it's them that we need the most every day. There's so much to do, but too little time. Oh, let's make the most of this life. Oh, 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 oh. Let's make time together. Time seems to do is fly.
Sarah Lynn, with only one N apparently. She didn't correct me on that until only a few years ago. I can't believe we are here. We've been dreaming of this moment for so long, and I think we both knew in our hearts that we would be here today. Ever since we fell in love nearly 15 years ago, you've become a friend, my best friend, my girlfriend, my fiance, and now today you'll be my wife, which means I get to kiss you anytime I want. Thank you for everything you are and for everything you do. You are the most genuine, loyal person I have ever known, and I am forever grateful that I get to call you my soulmate. In front of all of our friends, family, and those watching over us, I promise to support, protect, and love you with everything that I am. I promise to treat you as my equal and to prioritize us over me. I promise to honor your dreams, your secrets, and vulnerabilities, and to understand and accept who you are right in this moment. I promise to be your light on the darkest days, your happiness and laughter in times of sorrow, and the shoulder you need to cry on in times of grief. And I vow to remain the man you fell in love with, to strive to be the best version of myself, and above all else, to be yours until death do us part. Here's to the beginning of a beautiful marriage, the start of our family, and the very first of many as husband and wife, I love yous.
All right, bear with me. All right, Niko, you know me well, so you know I'm a numbers person. We had to get married on an even day in an even year. I have 14 letters in my name and was born on the 14th. And you have 22 letters in your name and you were born on the 22nd. Mm-hmm. And now we made sure that we are getting married in 2022. So here's my new favorite number, 2,886. 2,886 days ago, we started on this journey together at a farm in Peoria. But if I want to be picky, I would say it started far before then. I could argue it began as early as Miss Moscato's kindergarten class, but I think middle school is probably more accurate. When you're 13, you feel everything so strongly. Adults tell you things won't last, and your first love is just that, your first. But I knew differently. I'm very stubborn, so I was not going to listen to anybody. I fell in love with a quirky 13-year-old boy in black skinny jeans and three beard hairs on his chin. I fell in love with a competitive flute player who sat next to me and tried to convince me he would beat me first chair. You didn't. I fell in love with a boy who straightened his hair every morning and hits the snooze button 12 times. I fell in love with you and I never stopped. So because you know me well, you know I couldn't have our wedding without a list. So here is my list of vows that I promised you for the rest of our lives. I promise to laugh at all your jokes, no matter how corny or silly, even 50 years from now when I've heard them all 348 times. Mm-hmm. I promise to be more decisive, especially when it comes to what we're gonna have for dinner. Mm-hmm. I vow to be your confidant and the person who you have to call on your way home because you can't wait those extra 30 minutes to talk to me in person. I promise to sing songs in such an awful tone that you can't help but laugh. I promise to fight for us and our love and to never walk away angry. I promise to always be the one to make us a little bit late to everything. I vow to say I love you when I hang up the phone, even when I'm annoyed. I promise to be your solace when you feel like the world is falling down around you. I promise to love you unconditionally, unless that condition is that I have to do the dishes. That's a big no.
No.
I vow to be a loving, caring mother to our children, even when you know that I'm going to be the bad cop. I promise to only make fun of your messy car in days that end in Y. But most importantly, I promise to love you even on our worst days and be your friend and your partner for life. Niecks, I can't wait to see where these next 2,886 days take us and the next 2,886 after that. You're my home, my comfort, my snuggle bug, and my best friend. I love you.
I love you.
And the rings? Repeat after me. I, Niko, take you, Sarah.
I, Niko, take you, Sarah.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Place the ring.
Thank you.
Sarah.
All right.
Repeat after me. I, Sarah, take you, Niko.
I, Sarah, take you, Niko.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
A little tight.
Niko, you may kiss your bride.
I was waiting the whole time. You know.
It is my distinct honor and pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Oh, we're supposed to wait.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta stop halfway and kiss.
Okay? Yeah, I know. Right here?
You ready?
Yeah.
Life. It's you and me now.
We've been burned once or twice. I say, ooh.
I remember one time I went down to U of I and we were drunk, talking about our feelings. Usually the only time men actually open up. And Niko told me he was going to marry Sarah. And I knew it was going to be the best choice he ever made in his life. Because as long as I've known Sarah, she's a caring, hardworking person who always pushes Niko to be the best person he can be.
He's a great guy. I'm happy that he is part of my life and part of my family. You guys make a great couple. I'm happy that today turned out so fantastic. I love both of you. Everybody raise their glass. Have a toast. To Niko and Sarah.
The one thing about Sarah is she is the most fierce, loyal human that I know. She will always have your back and tell you what you want to, what not what you want to hear, but what you need to hear. When you're messing up, she'll tell you and she'll help you. And that is what I love about her. She is always the person you can go to with about anything, and you know you will never be judged for a second. So sis, I love you so much. Congratulations. I know that you always have my back and I will always have yours.
A few years back, Sarah posted on her social media this quote, and I wanted to share it with you guys tonight. It said, "I still remember the days when I prayed for the things I have now. I just wanted to say that I can confirm. I was there when Sarah was thinking about you, Niko, and admiring you before you guys rekindled. We see how content, treasured, and at home Sarah feels with you because of all your sweet words and gestures. Niko, you guys have such a playful relationship and a loving relationship. I'm very honored to call you both best friends and to celebrate this wonderful milestone with you."